Jack says he loves the winter here, cause these are days when everyone's as miserable as him. Josh says it smells like cheap beer and loathing here. It could be the van, but it's probably just his breath. Max dropped out of college, he likes to say he finished. He's working back home with his dad. He and Kevin got matching tattoos of their initials, 3 X's down their legs. Well, I've got like-minded dudes in Detroit or Vancouver, Newport, Boca, and Brum. I don't know where I am, but I know where I came from. So everyone moved in with their girlfriend,
one bedroom apartment,
and town that we grew up in. And all my friends are in apartments.
I don't know how it happened.
I hope he pays the rent. And still there's some days when I don't think that we'll ever see Dave again. Jess is working 3 jobs.
Just then, I think we'd all be okay. I'm not sad anymore.